from writing poems that they used to drop on Vietnam. Still a children born deformed, ain't much before they grown. Eyes from writing lost the true meaning of the Quran. Cause heroin is not compatible with Islam. And niggas throw that bro, that poppy seed anyway. Cause that fool got parachute, does not come every day. I told many people pray to the gods and they conquer us. Practically every president's a money launderer. From where the holy place to mock is acceptable. Is this America's president?
Hold the fuck up.
Make some fucking noise, LA. San Bernardino, San Diego, Mexico.
Stop. Hold on, hold on. I told you a long time ago when I first started doing these guerrilla union events, whether it was the smoke out, whether it was Rock the Bells, whether we was here on the paid dude stage, wilding the fuck out. We are not in Southern California. We are in Northern Mexico, motherfucker. You cannot steal land from a people and then tell them that they are illegal aliens, that they are not human beings, that they don't have the right to live and work. I know. They have dehumanized our people to such a degree that now they are telling us they are banning ethnic studies programs in Arizona. Your own history. You don't have the right to learn about the legacy of your people, your heritage, your ancestry. Which is why I tell you that revolution is not just about picking up guns and attacking people. It starts in your mind. They are targeting the way that we see ourselves and our people. And I tell those individuals that believe in a new world order all the time, oh my God, this is happening. Who do you think they're testing it on? Because if you don't give a fuck about us, one day when it happens,